A new poll found 1 in 6 New Jersey residents do not want to get the COVID vaccine. The Rutgers-Eagleton's poll broke down the reasons. 67% are concerned about side effects, 58% distrust the government, 57% believe the vaccines were developed too quickly, and 55% say they do not need the vaccine. The poll also found 73% have at least one dose, and 10% say they're likely to get the vaccine. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Philly.